close to any of these outfits? Baller Twins, claim Baller Twins gang bounty alive. Defend residents at Hagenstead. Purchase at the Taylor Thieves Landing. Search Thieves Landing. Search Silentstead. Complete California Stranger's Task. Make a profit playing blackjack at Raskeller. Claim a treasure hunter bounty alive. Complete Gap Tooth Hideout. Bunch of undiscovered ones. Let's wear the elegant suit for a while. Shall we? Hello? Wait, what is M? Marshall? What the fuck does a Marshall want? What was a stranger's task?
You like to talk, Horsey?
I'm gonna die alone!
What's going on with you, sir?
Hey, partner! I need your help!
You and every other fool around here.
No, they took her. They took my love. They stole Jeff's heart, and they took her away.
What are you talking about, friend?
They took my love. They took Jeff's love by them gangsters. They hide out of Tumbleweed. Can you help me, partner? Partner, can you help me?
I think I remember what this is.
I doubt it. But if I head up that way, I'll see what I can do.
Help a fella out, partner. Have a soul.
Yeah, let's go talk to the marshal instead. Is there no carriage up here? I could play horseshoes though. Oh, excuse you, sir.
They say there's treasure.
What's your problem, Parker?
Excuse me.
Ain't this just grand?
Oh God! I don't want to die!
Okay, I guess we can't take.
Come on.
How about you and me tossing horseshoes?
I guess there's no carriage, so I'll have to ride there. Okay, it's a nice day for a ride. What if I just went straight diagonally? Just head towards the M on my mini-map.
Let's go!
Chola Springs. A nice farm. Yeah. Wonder what the marshal wants. I really need to see Irish about those bullets. Yeah, putting Skyrim to shame. Okay, don't get attacked by a cougar. Don't get attacked by a cougar. Oh shit. Oh my god, there's a cougar. No, run away. Yikes. There's too many cougars. Why don't we just put a bunch of cougars in the back of West Dickens' truck and just bring that into the fort? Have a big old cougar fight party.
Slow down. Let's go.
Oh my god, horse is broken. Let's go, horse. What's going on with the marshal? Oh, are we doing this?
John?
Marshal?
Gentlemen!
It's time. We must go.
Why? What's happened?
Seth has managed to get himself inside. But we can't leave it too long, or they will soon realize how very curious he is and remove him from the premises. Or slit his throat and watch him bleed to death. But for a minute, he will delight and amuse them. That's when he'll get us inside.
Okay.
Marshals of the law! When the shooting starts, take that as your cue to start awarding each other medals.
Huh?
Uh-huh.
I mean, take that as a cue to get inside and clean up the mess.
Oh. All I care about is Williamson. It is vital we stop him.
Agreed. That man is a stone-cold killer.
Williamson's a proud fool. The question is which will win out between his pride and his instinct for survival.
Sorry. I guess we're doing this now. I thought we had to get ammo for Irish.
Isn't that what Seth said? The back of my wagon, John, so that we can make our grand entrance.
Commence ensconcing.
Come on, let's go.
All right, good. Now just stay put till I tell you otherwise. That scoundrel Seth had better not let us down. Once we're inside and I've lulled our adversaries into a false sense of security with some beguiling sales patter, I will give you the signal.
What signal?
The moment you hear a sharp rap on the side of the wagon, rise like the phoenix and start shooting
rise like the phoenix.
This is it, my dear boy. The moment of truth. Me and you, John. One last time into the breach. This is going to have to be the performance of my life. I hope my nerves don't get the better of me. I'll be honest with you, John. I'm a little jittery. John? John?
It reeks of miracles back here.
Thank God. Now I'll be ready with that machine gun, my dear boy.
Stop yelling.
I'll be a sitting duck in there.
All right, let's do this. Finally.
Come on in, come on in. Welcome to my humble abode. Come on. Yeah.
Greetings, my good men. What would you say if I said immortality was at hand? What would you say if I told you I could teach you to fly? What would you say if I told you I could turn a man into a beautiful woman? Impossible, yes, once, but no more. Gentlemen, I bring you wisdom from the East. I have here in this wagon some of the finest goods, the best medicines, and the newest inventions available for you and your families. Exotic trinkets from the far reaches of the earth, elixirs that give vigor and strength. And for you men of physical skill and athletic physique, this miraculous elixir can keep the muscles supple and relax the cords. It loosens the joints and gives a feeling of vigor and freshness to the whole system. Why, some men have reported to me that after drinking it for 1 month, they can chew through steel.
What the hell?
It's a trap!
Yeah. Let's do this!
That one almost got me!
Feel of hell!
That's him!
Come on!
How's that guy still alive? Killing.
Fuck a dang pig. Them cocksucking son bitches escaped the other side of the fort.
All right, let's go.
Let's find those bastards.
Where's he going? No.
Cover me, partner.
Give me some cover, partner.
This way. Over there. More of the bastards. Oh, my, oh, my. Hurry me back. Damn it, dude. More of me.
Holy shit, are NPCs actually doing killing? Damn!
Come on! Stay with me, boy!
That's the last of them. We still can't find Williamson anywhere.
Hey! It's the snake oil guy!
General Ann, let me in, for goodness sake!
That fool must be hiding.
Men, it is time to start tearing this place apart and find out where he's cowering!
You've got a sense of urgency here, please!
Open the gate! It's the snake oil guy!
What Get the goddamn gate open and lock it behind him!
Why did he leave?
Oh, we've got company, gentlemen! These scoundrels have got reinforcements riding this way!
Oh, my good lord above! There must be 100 of them!
Thank you.
Oh shit. Sorry, horse. Thanks, game.
That was really fucking loud.
Okay. Okay, let's quit that. And then let's try launching it again. Oh my god. I don't know what that fucking noise is. Quit. Launch. Or not. Launch. Or don't. That's fine too. Hello? Hello? Alright, guess I'm restarting my console. Be right back. Alright, let's try this final mission again. I don't know where it's going to set me back. It's probably going to set me back all the way to my last actual save and not the last autosave. Yep.
Hello.
Alright, and there's no... I wonder if I can set a... Set a marker there. Can I camp and go to my waypoint? Can I? If the carriage will let me go to my waypoint, I don't see why camping wouldn't let me go to my waypoint. Woo! Oh shit. Great. Get up, John. Okay. Can I camp here? Kit, improve camps. I can. Nice. Travel to destination. Travel to waypoint. Nice, okay. I didn't know that was possible. I guess the first couple times I played this game, I just did a lot of horseback riding. I didn't have too big of a problem with the... Please don't get attacked by a cougar. Why is there so much shooting going on? Run, John, run! Why was I so far away from this marker? Cougar's nocturnal? Maybe I won't get attacked by one because it's nighttime. No, they're big cats. They gotta hunt in the night, right? Big cats, big cats. I'm just running for miles. I wonder if anyone's ever played through this whole game without ever getting on a horse. Alright, let's do this. Again.
Marshal?
Gentlemen! It's time. We must go.
Why? What's happening?
Ensconce yourself in the back of my wagon, John. And just stay put till I tell you otherwise. That scoundrel Seth had better not let us down. Once we're inside and I've lulled our adversaries into a false sense of security with some beguiling sales patter, I will give you the signal.
What signal?
The moment you hear a sharp rap on the side of the wagon, rise like the phoenix and start shooting like you've never shot before. This is it, my dear boy. A moment of truth. Me and you, John. One last time into the breach. This is going to have to be the performance of my life. I hope my nerves don't get the better of me. I'll be honest with you, John. I'm a little jittery. John? John?
It reeks of miracles back here.
Thank God. I'll be ready with that machine gun, my dear boy. I'll be a sitting duck in there. Greetings, my good men.
Keep up
you best
me.
Start Try running! That ain't nice!
That's the last of them. We still can't find Williamson.
Let's do this!
They're coming from both sides!
Mr. Marston, we got a live one. He says, Bill's already run off to Mexico yesterday morning.
You'll never get him.
Javier Escuela. He's gone to see Javier Escuela. That should make things interesting. Where in Mexico?
How should I know? Oh!
Where in Mexico, you little shit?
Someplace near Chuparosa, I think he said.